Crocs get into position as the wildebeest struggle to get up the other side. Having seen the Crocs, the rest of the herd stops crossing. Two Crocs take aim on a yearling, but luckily the animal finds ground below the water and is able to outmaneuver them. They quickly scramble up the far bank to safety. One of the Crocs has caught a wildebeest.